everybody. My name is Gianna Sava. I'm a biologist and I'm from Sardinia. I'm very happy to take a part of this conference. And first of all, I want to thank the SEPRA for her invitation. I don't speak English, I speak only Italian.
Well, this is English.
But I'm learning, okay. I have been working in the fish tourism field for 15 years, and science 2007. I'm the president of Pescatour National, Association for the Promotion and Development of Fish Tourism and Keto Tourism in Italy, but also in Europe. In fact, as a president of Pescatour, I have developed several national and international projects in Italy, Spain, Greece, Cyprus, and take part in main convention with the objective of increasing fishermen and the local administration knowledge of the boundaries of fishing, capable of offering new employment opportunities, increasing awareness on things connected to sustainable development. In Italy, fish tourism was born in 1999 and ecotourism in 2004. Both activities are ruled by two ministerial decrees of the Ministry of Agriculture and Forestry. But what is the fish tourism? And what is the ichthyotourism? They are not only two words connected to the same environment, fishing and tourism, but two independent and real professional fishing occupations. They are a new and valuable resource for the fishermen and for the our territory, provided that it is planned and performed protecting the environmental, cultural, and social values of the location involved. Fish tourism and ecotourism originated for the following reasons: to protect the sea and the species, to reduce trawl fishing activities, to promote the consumption of lesser known species, to enhance the ancient craft of the fishermen, to enhance generation turnover, to increase female participation, to limit the loss of animal and cultural biodiversity. Fishing tourism and ecotourism are different ways of using the sea with virtuous and sustainable skills, contribute to diversifying the tourist offer along the coast, train people to having a healthy diet, enhance respect for the environment through knowledge. In Italy, to perform these activities, the fisherman must possess a fishing license related to local or near coastline fishing. He must own a boat, and to do ichthyotourism, he must own or have the availability of a house or a location, for example, a lagoon, a storehouse, a store shop or fish store. For fish tourism, the law fixes the maximum number of people permitted on board on 12, besides the crew.
Plus crew.
Okay. for ecotourism, the law fixes the maximum number of people permitted in the fisherman house to 10, but this number can reach as many as 80 people a day if the location is bigger and the fisherman obtain the specifically required permit released by municipal authorities and concerning the healthy and safety issues. The boat is the principal tool, so it has to be friendly, comfortable, and above all, functional, tidy, and clean. We cannot forget that the fisherman who decide to perform these activities is offering a public service which must have minimum quality requirements acceptable to tourists. And also in the fisherman's home. Fishing tourism is an activity which is performed on board the fishing boat, lasts for about 7 hours and provides for boarding of people on the fishing boat for tourist recreational scopes. Educational tours and brief hands-on experience that requires explain the itinerary with the boat maps and a guided tour of the boats for observing fishing operation. Fishing methods, the people touch the nets, see the product, try steering fish from the net with the fisherman. The people use the fishing rods and and cooking and eating traditional dishes, discovering local culture. In the evening, the people visit caves, bathing, swimming, relaxing, and the late evening, return to the port. In the ecotourism, the people spend one day in the area observing the fishing activities, visiting the typical fish treatment factories. Visiting the storehouses and the explanation of food production techniques and treatment. Walking along the coast lagoon for educational tracks. And having lunch with food products previously observed cooked according to local tradition. And the people have dinner. In the month of May, in relation to the maritime program Marte Plus, acronym Sea Rural Heart, a new manual concerning best practice was published in Italian and French. It contains information concerning the ZIPSI Italian law, safety issues, hygiene rules for ambient and food, fiscal and sanitary rules, office location and document requirements, good practice on welcoming and assisting tourists. Fishing tourism and ichthyotourism are expanding activities and they represent a new piece to the picture of active experience tourism. A form of non-exclusive tourism, but highly specialized to meet the requirements and needs of the tourist, who wants to create new relationship from which to learn the art of doing. By analyzing the territory, it is possible to create itineraries that connect the existing economic real in order to develop identifying offers, which put the tourist client directly in contact with the traditions, cultures, products, and the people of the location in which he lives his vacation. To do fishing tourism and ecotourism means living a day in a healthy, clean environment, eating fresh food, and sharing this experience with others. In Sardinia, there are 89 fishing tourism and 12 ichthyotourism firms undertaking 1220. Several firms are partners of the FLAGS Sardinia Orientale. And today we have with us the president, Fabrizio Seleni. Partly thanks to the Maritime Program Plus, created to enhance development in rural and coastal areas through innovation and enterprising. The Sardinian region has been observing these two economical areas with great interest. In fact, it has recently established the Sardinian Fishermen Network, a certified training program for the qualitative development of multifunctionally and the scope of creating network to allow the subscribers to qualify the educational and recreational activities offered to citizens, schools, and tourists. Diversifying is one of the tools through which are pursuing the objective of guaranteeing protection and management of the ichthyo resource, objective provided by European Fisheries Fund and also indicated in the new 2017-2020 program. With just one day of fishing tourism and ichthyotourism, the tourists can discover that the sea is culture, health, and fun. While the fisherman can requalify his social and cultural identity while evaluating his product and promoting food and environment education. The keywords for a high quality service are tidiness, cleanliness, cheerfulness, kindness, but also competence, non-improvising, detail organization, awareness that the people on board are not members of your crew. Final scope, to have a more informed and aware guest who respect the location in which he choose to spend the vacation. This is in order to guarantee with his presence the economical development of the fishing community, protection of the territory and the species, but above all, a major evaluation of the local cultural biodiversity.
Okay.
for extension. I hope to see you soon in Sardinia.
Certification, education for the
for fishermen.
Yes.
Now the region doing program for fishermen for the network fishermen. La rete del pescatore.
Ma c'è una patente? Alla fine hanno un brevetto, una patente? Alla fine del percorso formativo hanno
una certificazione che li inserisce nell'albo degli operatori della regione.
Fishermen have trained with a special program and they receive a patent.
A certificate,
yeah. And they are in the list of official operators in the region of Sardinia.
Yes. Have you any, according to what kind of standards or is it your own?
Okay, c'è uno standard internazionale che
abbiamo
seguito?
No, perché noi siamo, sì, allora, la nostra è la prima associazione a livello nazionale e ha studiato e cercato di implementare un protocollo di buone prassi che sta insegnando agli altri paesi che vogliono aprirsi a queste attività.
The standard is the almost standard, is the regional standard, because the association of Gianna is the first association in Italy at the national level. So the program is ongoing, is
being progress.
And we hope to learn something from other countries, but to learn to other countries something to exchange some standards with other countries.
Are you aware that there are other standards in other countries? Sorry, just to
ci sono altri standard in altri paesi oppure noi stiamo iniziando a fare questa cosa?
No, esistono degli altri esempi in Spagna, in Francia, in Grecia, però alcuni di questi modelli sono stati portati dalla nostra esperienza.
Okay. In Spain, French and other countries there are some standards. There are some standards, but the previous experience is from Italy. So the situation is by Italy to Spain, French.
Okay. And how do you cooperate with the local tourism organizations? Do they stick to the one that you've got the certificate bill, or do they promote everybody, or do they only promote your well-trained fisher boats?
Allora, chiede se promuovete la vostra associazione solo le imbarcazioni che avete certificato, cioè le aziende che avete certificato, o anche tutto il territorio in generale, anche altre realtà.
Allora, all'associazione si iscrivono le imprese che presentano una domanda che noi accettiamo se rispondono a queste qualità, a questi requisiti, cioè che la barca sia confortevole, pulita, che il personale abbia un certo modo di operare. Lavoriamo a livello nazionale, per cui abbiamo molte imbarcazioni anche della Liguria, Calabria, Campania,
iscritte
all'associazione.
Okay, the services of the association are only for the associated. So only the firms that match the rules, the requirements for the certification are included in the promotion action.
Yeah, but it's not their promotion, it's a local tourist group. I mean, there must be other promoting hotels and horse riding and sailing. Are they only picking them, or are they picking everybody?
Cioè, le aziende alla fine promuovono il territorio oppure sono un po'
no, promuovono il territorio.
Okay.
Promuovono
the final promotion obviously is of the territory in the world. So every firms, every boat has the client of the other hotels or activities related to the sea.
Okay. Devono essere appunto collegate con le altre realtà in maniera tale da poter anche tenere il turista sul territorio per un periodo più lungo. se no questa è un'attività che si esaurisce in una giornata.
È una strategia.
The strategy
is to link several firms of different sectors, so boats, and hotel, camping, and so on, to remain.
Are you mainly serving Italian customers or do you have international guests?
Abbiamo sia turisti internazionali che italiani che internazionali.
Oh, quest'anno soprattutto stranieri, moltissimi russi. Alcuni parlano un po' di francese, to speak French, but è importante vedere. Il turista riesce a capire e essere coinvolto solo guardando quello che si fa.
Mainly if we have international tourists, the fishermen sometimes speaks other languages, mainly French, a little English, some words of English. But the important thing is that the tourist tourist knows, understand the activities and the words that the fisherman says.
Yes. So it's not the barrier.
No. It's quite like music.
Do you have ever problems to get enough fish? I mean, when you are fishing by rods and try predator fishes.
Se abbiamo avuto problemi con i pesci predatori, nel senso gente che pesca, magari
no.
Noi
al massimo può capitare una ricciola di 3-4 kg, una pesca sotto costa, la nostra, con delle reti sensive, e quando pescano con la canna da pesca non sono, è una giornata non di pesca sportiva mirata, per cui non si va con l'esca specifica. Queste sono giornate dedicate quando abbiamo il gruppo specifico.
No problem with rods, because our fish are very little, because the fishing activities is very near to the coastal line, so this kind of fishing, fishing is not a sport fishing, but recreational fishing. So the size of the fish is not so big.
Okay. Do you do some biological studies there in the area about the biodiversity or something like that?
Facciamo studi biologici sulla biodiversità nelle aree interessate in pesca oppure no?
Noi come associazione no, la regione Sardegna sì, attraverso i piani di gestione, attraverso dei monitoraggi su delle nursery che ci sono specifiche, dove ci sono programmi di controllo per quanto riguarda ad esempio la ragosta, per quanto riguarda il Paracentrotus lividus.
The controls are provided by the region. The autonomous region of Sardinia. The association don't provide this kind of analysis. And we have some management plans for the coastal biodiversity. And
nursery, ci sono delle nursery per il controllo della aragosta, palinurus elephas e paracentrotus.
Okay, we have several nurseries for the control of aragosta.
Palinurus elephas.
Palinurus elephas.
Lobster.
I have not had pictures, but so some plants exist and the biodiversity is under control.
E poi abbiamo le aree marine protette. Noi abbiamo diverse marine area.
You mentioned that there is only 1 day program. Do you do also more days, like 2-3 days program?
Se ci sono più cioè programmi che includono più giorni di pescaturismo. Tourists that sleep in a boat that.
Well, or one or another option.
Okay.
Probably not on the boat, I assume.
Okay.
Because
yeah.
From the pictures it's difficult.
Yeah. Ok, quindi chiede se ci sono programmi di più giorni per la pesca turismo, anche se i turisti non dormono.
Allora, i turisti non dormono in barca.
Okay.
Però ad esempio abbiamo l'esperienza dell'ittiturismo, che è la casa del pescatore messa a disposizione del turista, per cui il turista passa prima la giornata in barca, poi la sera dorme a bordo nella casa, e il giorno dopo magari risale a bordo e fanno un itinerario diverso con un attrezzo diverso.
Ok. In some cases, a 2 days program is offered by the fishermen that own the boat, and in the evening guests the tourists in
they sleep in his house.
Yeah, in his house. And the next day another itinerary is offered to the tourists.
Okay, so we have to move on to the next presentation, but very interesting. Thanks a lot, Gianna.
Grazie.